arrived. I'm nervous because I don't want to drop my phone.
Andrew, don't.
I know, I'm making myself even more nervous now. Look at that. It's called the Perky Peacock Cafe. Even the pigeons like it, look.
Should be called Pigeon Cafe.
Look how nice it is out here. Fun fact. Oh, I'll tell you those in a minute. McKenna, you're not going to believe it.
What?
I didn't press record. I was giving you fun facts and everything. This is a nightmare. Right, let's start again.
Are you in charge of the camera?
Right, fun facts.
Two fun facts
I can remember. I read about 10, but I can't remember those. Okay, number one, took 250 years to build York Cathedral. No, York Minster.
Which means
yes.
That multiple generations built it.
Yes.
Multiple,
like we think 8 or 10 generations. Okay, next fun fact.
It's right up here.
Next fun fact. It's one of the most haunted city in the UK.
Oh my God, and we're here in spooky season.
We are here in spooky season, but we're here in daylight, so we're not going to whittle about that. And another fun fact, McKenna and I are going to eat ourselves silly on afternoon teas and waffles today, aren't we?
Yeah.
We've got lots of fun things organised. Look what I can see. There, look.
Can you see the pigeons?
Oh, I don't know. I've messed it all up, guys. I've got to come out more. Just about to go into the most beautiful shop I've ever seen. Right, the other problem we've got
is... got rained on my
bubble. Yeah. The other problem I've got is, Bobs, I've just noticed, for some reason, I've grown jowls for this trip. What's going on? I think my face has fallen in the
They're
night.
They're not worse on the camera. I think brilliant. It's your phone.
Right, okay. Anyway, no more looking at the jowls. Spin me around.
Bubble machine at the top there. Go on, McKenna, you show us. What's it called?
It's gorgeous, isn't
it? This is magical. It smells amazing.
That's like Harry Potter.
Oh, and look.
It looks magical. See you later. Thank you.
Are they?
And then feel free to pick them up to have a smell. It's completely fine. I mean, you kind of came at a good and a bad time because we've got Christmas stock coming in at the end of the month.
Oh, yes.
And we all get redecorated.
Oh, do you? Oh, we just come back again then?
Yeah, you got to come back in November.
Okay, yeah, do that. Look at it. Oh, look at these.
They're massive, of course, so they melt it.
Do they?
Cocoa butter and almond oil.
Oh!
It's super nourishing.
McKenna!
It smells insane.
Oh, that's so gorgeous.
It's like cake. They're the same scents as the cupcakes.
Yes.
The same lattes.
But they're slices of cake.
Yep. Yeah. And they're all the same price as lattes. It's literally on your preference.
Oh, I love this.
That is
incredible. Oh, look. But when somebody takes a slice, I bet you just fill it up then, do you?
Cause, we do.
Yeah, because I would want to do that straight away. Oh, look up there.
We've got all our shower gels, bath and everything just up the stairs. And then right to the back, there's diffusers and candles.
Right, okay, we'll head that way. Thank you.
Enjoying your day.
Yeah. Just walked from the train station. Oh, wow.
So you're
getting
the experience.
It's gorgeous, isn't it?
Yeah.
What?
Oh my God,
no, it's not.
Where's the gold?
There's no goldfish in it.
There is.
Oh, it's white.
Yeah, the little fish in it is a bath toy, so the liquid bit of the soap.
Yeah.
You've got to finish your soap to get the little fish out.
Oh, yeah. That is so cool. Does it? Oh, look. Oh. Right, Bob, where are we?
We're at the first destination.
Which is Plush, the boutique cafe and store. Yeah? Sorry, what? It's closed. It's like an oldie worldie street.
Big issue. The one place we really wanted to come.
Yeah.
Shut. For today only.
Because why?
Because they're redecorating.
That's pretty over there.
Very.
Let's go walk down here. We'll find the
cute shops that are down here. Oh, yes, it does. Look, oh, Christmas already. That's so pretty. Look at that Christmas tree.
Kind of cup of tea,
most definitely. Right, let's just talk about this. Thank you very much. And look at this flipping Bible of desserts that we've got to pick through here. This is literally heaven. And it's called Heavenly Desserts, funnily enough. They got that right.
Look at that for a background.
We should get one of these.
No idea what we just ordered, but let me tell you, full of
excessive
chocolate.
Excessive amounts for a snack, let me tell you that.
Full of chocolate, full of cookie dough, full of sugar. We're going to be running around this town, aren't
it's
we?
It's honestly
city.
On another level. Like, I've got crepe, trying to keep it like minimal, yeah. I've also got some mochi, whatever you call it. I've always wanted to try it.
Okay,
so,
right, come back to when we've got it.
Yeah. Hello. And, just wait for it.
Oh yeah, these frozen balls, we don't really need
frozen
those.
Frozen balls, I've always wanted to try them.
We're
going to
try them then.
Taste it. I love a crepe, I just love it. I just love it. It's strawberry.
It's red art.
Not mine.
Yours isn't. Oh yeah, that's red art.
Wow.
That's straight out of your
explosion in my mouth.
Straight out of my heart. Oh,
it's because it's cookie dough. Oh, not with a used fork, no.
It's not used.
Okay.
I didn't know anywhere near anything.
Okay, no double dipping then, yeah. It's so good. Yeah, slight problem. We are also having afternoon tea today, so there's going to be a major sugar
rush
going on.
Oh, it's delicious. Thank
beautiful.
You.
Thank you.
Look at that, stand up McKenna, go and stand near that window. You see how it comes down at one side. This whole area is known for being really cute and old, isn't it?
It is very cute.
Very cute. Look, I'm going to go and have a look around. Yeah, it does. Yeah, let's go and have a look in some of these cute little shops.
So look what we found. Of course we did. Because there's one in every town, isn't there?
We're home, baby.
We're home. We're going to have a look around now and see what they've got that's different. We've already seen quite a few bits, haven't we?
Yeah, we have.
Let's go.
Cute. That is seriously cute.
Okay,
nice. I've never seen that before.
That is nice.
It's Winnie the Pooh.
It's well soft.
Oh my god, how much? 17.
I hate escalators.
Same here.
Just saying. Whoa.
The hole in one.
Oh, just dropped my flipping phone. Why? Right, what have you got us doing?
We're about to go play some crazy golf. I saw this on TikTok and it's Harry Potter themed.
Yeah.
It looks really cool.
How awesome.
So it'll be fun.
Okay.
And there's also like this cafe thing next to it where you can get Harry Potter drinks, I think.
Oh, what would beer?
Do you need a beer? We should get
one. Oh, for sure.
We're going to be buzzing off the walls.
I know actually. We are sugared up.
Oh.
Ready?
Yeah.
Help whatsoever.
What's with the squat? What? Where's the hole?
Here. What use is that? I'm never
going to
get a hole in one.
Hole in one? I don't think the chances are very high of you getting a hole in one.
I'm actually quite good sometimes.
Oh, yeah? Not today.
Only three. Expelliarmus.
Don't put me down for 34 because I'll lose. Go on then. Tiger Woods, show us how it's done.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
If I do this, it goes straight in.
Yep. Oh, no. Here she goes. On the roof.
It's windy up here.
I'm going to suggest that golf's not your game.
About to get groovy. Hole six. Hello, sister. Oh, I love it. I love it. Look, it's like, what do you call it?
No.
There's a word. Ultraviolet. Oh, I love it.
Did not look up. So you did.
Why?
Well, I'm just saying. I told you not to look up, so you did.
Well, why can't I look up?
Oh, it could have been scary. I tell you what is scary.
Your white teeth.
What's scarier than that is the thermal vest you've got on your t-shirt.
It keeps popping out.
When you're ready, Bob.
Really? Yeah.
That is not how it's supposed to be. Not like that either.
The system's broken.
Yes, it is. That's it. Oh yeah, perfect. Lined you up, lot.
You are.
Well done. So make it count.
I wish we'd caught that on camera. So, is it even on me?
Yeah.
So, I just whacked it in the direction the hand told me to, yeah? Goes into the other person's flipping game. I have to run through the curtains and go, I'm so sorry. You just stood there staring at my phone.
Take two.
No,
yeah,
no. Of course we're going here, of course we are.
I've
been with mum before.
Hello,
hi.
Can I
have
you?
Can I have you
two?
Yes.
Come through.
Bobby, where are we? We're in. Very famous Betty's. Famous for its green tea room.
Afternoon tea, please.
Is that what you fancy?
Yeah, why not? I got this free in the Harry Potter golf thing, by the way. That's not part of Betty's.
Okay, move that out of the way. What we got here?
I don't actually know. What's the difference?
One's hot water, one's tea with leaves.
Did you order hot water?
They bring that as the top up.
Oh,
right. So that's tea with leaves.
Shall I do the honours?
You may.
Oh!
Tea with leaves, McKenna, otherwise you're going to be spitting them out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Da-da-da. Bit of milk. What do I do with this?
Pop that back in its little holder.
Wait, there's bits in my tea?
Yeah, it's the tea leaves.
Is that okay?
Yes, that's what happens when you make it with real tea. It's not like a tea bag, babes, they come out.
Okay. That is hilarious.
Taste it.
It's going to be flipping scorching hot.
Sugars? Oh no, do you have sugar?
Yeah, I want. But I flipped my finger.
Just one, please. More than one.
The amount of sugar we're going to be taking today, a cube is not going to hurt. Right, are we dissolved? No?
Look, it's a bit like scaffolding, but wow.
This nice is awesome.
We like a nice afternoon tea, don't we, Bob?
Yes, we do.
So you've gone for the pescatarian version.
Yeah.
So you've got avocado, egg.
Avocado and leaves,
yep.
Egg, cucumber, cream cheese and dill, yep. And smoked salmon.
Yep. And then the homemade foam.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then you'll see many desserts.
Yeah.
Me on the other hand, I've got a bit of coronation chicken going on down here. And then pretty much the same, I think.
Too much.
Right, before I start, we didn't bring with us our information cards, did we, Bobs? But that was almost deliberate because they were a bit big for my bag. So what we did instead was I bought my little Coco Chanel pocket Coco Chanel wisdom book, and I found a fabulous quote. Bear with me, number 31. Ready? Ready for this, McKenna? The best colour in the whole world is the one that looks good on you.
Tasty?
Mmm. Oh, that is tasty. Right. Jam and cream, or cream and jam. McKenna's having none of it. She's literally butchered.
I just wanted jam. I didn't want any cream. She made me put cream on top and then she criticised the way I creamed it. Top of my jam one. I just wanted jam. To do the comparison, I have to put the cream on.
Well, you didn't though, did you? What a day!
What a day!
We're all about shots out, aren't we, Bob?
Honestly, I'm starting to feel it now. You know when you've been out all day, you got up early, you've been out all day.
Yeah.
And then you slow down towards the end. I'm at that point.
Yeah, me too. I also could do with a wee wee. Don't tell anybody, really. I know. But this is the road that brought us in, so we're on the way back to the train station.
Yeah.
And do you know what? It's really beautiful. I think York is a beautiful city to you.
Yeah, definitely.
And
loads of amazing buildings.
Oh, God, it's
like
just
going
stunning.
Back in time.
Yeah, stunning. I'm not happy about this new camera on my phone, McKenna. It's really not a good look at all. Never mind.
Andrea pulls the straw. Can't even speak. Andrea pulls the short straw with holding the camera because she's taller with longer arms. So she's good at that.
Yeah.
You are holding it quite close to your face.
Yeah, yes, I am. Way too close.
Hello. Just sat at the train station reminiscing on our day, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
We're shattered, correct?
Yeah. You know what song I've got stuck in my head?
What?
Oh, the grand old Duke of York.
He had 10,000 men.
He marched them off to the top. Where's the hill that he marched up? Can you see that?
I didn't see a hill. I thought that's the churches.
He
likes hula hoops. Anyway.
Oh, yeah. Snacks of choice for the train journey home is crispy salmon rolls. Sushi. Andrea's got some big hula hoops.
Are they big?
Yeah.
Oh.
They're meant to be, why?
I didn't know they were big.
Is that a problem?
Well, that means my mouth must be big because I didn't see the size.
To be fair, they don't actually look that big.
They're a bit on my fingers like the other
one. And then I've got hippies, salt and vinegar crisps.
So we're going to fill up on this and then we're going to go and chill on the train, aren't we?
Yeah, but we're here quite early, so we're just chilling.
We could just cook it up, guys. We're just trying, like, literally, like, flagging.
Yeah. We need a floor and seats.
Well,
you know what? I don't know how much you've actually seen today, because we were in Betty's for, like, well over an hour, weren't we?
An hour and a half.
Yeah, and then after that, it took quite a while for food to come, and then we were just kind of chilling.
We've had a lovely
that,
day, though, haven't we? Weather's been perfect.
Really nice.
It's still warm now.
We've just been, like, passing shops and going in, you know, like the usual, like TK Maxx,
so,
Zara.
If you're going to advise anybody to go to York, say 100% beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful, what a lovely day out.
Yeah?
Yeah. Right, then better say bye-bye.
You get the next person in
half here. Right? Sorry. She's chit-chatting away. I wasn't listening.
Oh, there goes my...
Oh, I nearly lost my Chris. Right, we're going. See you later. Bye.